Welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar for the Amiga. Blind, I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We finally made it to the Tower of Black Wizard so we can level up Trasric 4 times. But first, I'm sure plenty of dangers await us within. Let's try to see what they are. Black Tower. Ta-da! We are... let's see. There's a way of cheating around us. We are all the way to the south. We can go a little bit that way. And go a little bit more that way. It's the easy way to find out the dimensions of the space you're walking into. Magic mouth. End a stairs. I'm guessing the magic mouth would open a tunnel going that way. He's gonna ask us what the founder is, and we don't know yet. If you know the name of the founder of the guild, you may take the short route. We do not. I'm sure I could look up in a walkthrough, but that would be cheating, and we want to see what's in the whole of this tower. One level. Now, what kind of challenges will face us within? Some kind of a test of intelligence or something or other? We got a cask or something here. Nothing within. Oh. In the ground before you, you find a large hole. Well, I guess we could fall down that if we wanted to. And if we wanted to get back up, we can use her... lavitation spell. Let's have silk on so we can maybe find hidden stuff. But I don't want to fall down that just yet. There might be hidden ones. If there are, we'll find out the hard way. Another hole. Was that the same hole? It doesn't mark it on the map. I'll just have to try to remember that it's here. Because we might find a more peaceful way down there. I'll leave that behind for now and go this way. Oh. Okay. I guess we might be falling down the hole after all. Just looking for hidden walls. Not finding any. Of course, that would only lead there. And we don't... there's gonna be nothing on this side. We can't go any further that way. Or that way. So I'm willing to bet there's no secret holes. You just have to fall down there. A secret, walls, hidden walls or something. What a time for this to give way. Oh, nope. Okay. Bloop. We got hurt, yep. After you have recovered slightly from the painful impact, you notice that there are skeletons all around you. But stranger even than the skeletons on the ground are the skeletons waiting for you at the exits from this room, with raised swords and gleaming red eyes. So I see. Oh. Are they closing in? Oh. I thought they were just gonna wait there. Hello. Okay, now we had our practice with skeletons. Let's hope these skeletons aren't too much harder. I could try to cast a sleep spell or just fireball them up. Not sure which. Oh, you know what? I should have got this on before we even fell down there, I guess. Now, they don't cast spells, so I might wait till we're done fighting all these to cast anti-magic. Down 3 points. Well, Silk really got hurt. I don't know if it's worth it to heal people that are not going to be in melee combat, though. I think I'll just wait and see what happens. As far as Trasric, no, you know what? I'm gonna try a sleep spell. Which means that well, magic arrow takes up so much. Beam of fire? I think that's just against a single enemy. Have him be helpful, because he's not going to hit with those stones. Sling stones, very unlikely. 4 and 8. So I have, well, 16, ouch. On Jobaneer. Ow, and Graban. Okay, it hit him. I guess that, yeah, successful, it worked. Sweet. So, Griban is at 142. I want to see how much healing 2 will give him. Now, I'd cast Fireball, but it would wake up the other ones. They're sleeping. Let sleeping skeletons lie until you're ready to deal with them. So, beam of fire. A magic arrow, I'm pretty sure it hits one, but you can only cast it 4 times. Horrible. Ah! Because now all our stuff was successful. Now, what did he have? 142? 148, so I gave him 6. Yeah, pretty much. I'm gonna wait till everyone's in place. Oh, you know what? She should cast her other spell. Forgot about that. Weapons power. Phew. Yay. Attack. 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 I'm just gonna throw slings now. I'm gonna give him another healing too. Nice. That thing's probably almost dead. Alright, good. I think you had 148 now. I'll give him 2 points. It's horrible. I did cast healing too, right? Not one? Gonna die probably with the next hit. Ouch. No, it remains. Okay, we're good. This looks good enough. Heal Droba, yeah. He can't move this round, Droba, so I'll cast a spell on him. I got a spell on you. Droba's got a lot of hit points. So he's got more to go. But he's gonna be moving, so she might miss. Still not completely sure how that works. We can take our time. I think these things will just sleep indefinitely. Plus, they're both gonna be hitting Red Band. That's the only problem. Sweet. Oh man, 2 hits with 14 each. 10, 6, 13, wow, ooh, dead already. Yay. I'm sure he needs more. 220, yes. That's horrible. I think I'm gonna be memorizing Healing 3 shortly. Someone has it. Tornado. I wonder if Tragic can learn that. Healing 2. Oh, we got another Healing 2. Oh, that was. Soka's gonna hold on to this just in case of emergency, but really, Healing 2 is horrible. Healing 3. We might as well sell Healing 2. Good Ben getting hurt again? Oh, he's alright. I don't want to waste points, you know what I'm saying? So we gotta be fighting more of these. So don't worry about that. Three, five, 12. You have a chance to cast it. 20 gold. Yeah, this is pretty much standard. The other ones had the same amount. In the White Wizard's Tower, had the same amount of gold and experience and same weapons. The swords are more money and lighter. I'll collect these, but I'm pretty sure I'm going to end up dropping some or all of them. They're just so heavy. No one can carry that one. More? Yeah, bring them on. We should still have those protections. Beam of fire. And, yeah, I'll try to put him to sleep again. Stops a whole lot of damage from happening. Ow, 18 hit points. Jobinier, seriously? Skeleton resistant magic? Huh, I wonder which one resisted. Hope it's the one we're already attacking. That would work out. I'm gonna move over, see if anything attacks me. If not, then it was that one. Ribbon got hurt again in the meantime. Yeah, I'm gonna heal him again. Oh, that skeleton hitting. It's gotta be this one. Never mind, move him back over. The other one will be asleep. This way he misses the target because he moved. Guess I should have immediately started attacking with the other party members. Right. You're moving. You're attacking. Must have clicked the wrong thing. Tragic? Wait. What? Am I just doing this wrong? Let me check. Attacking that. You're moving. Attacking. Attacking. You're casting. Healing too. I think that gave him 1 point. Seriously? Oh my god. That's 31 points on that thing right there. And 12. 2. Dead. Yay. I'm doing diddly. Doing diddly here. Everyone in place. Well, I know since they're sleeping, I can just heal him and then wait till he's fully healed, but I kind of don't want to use up all my mana, so it's just something to do. That makes any sense? Yeah, I didn't do much this round. Unsuccessful. We hit for a lot of damage when we hit. I'm pretty happy about that. Sleep I can only cast once, so I'm actually gonna stop now and stop doing stuff. Because I want to use that sleep one last time. Of course I am gonna try to rest after this anyway. Okay. Yeah, no, we all miss because we don't know how to redirect our attacks. One destroyed skeleton coming right up. Yay! Alright. So now we're starting to become more of a kick-ass group, which I really like that. Being a kick-ass group is nice. So, short sword. That teen guy, all this equipment. I'm gonna end up dropping all these chainmail things. Hello. Attack. Now, if my sleep fails, I'm just gonna blast them with fireballs. Oh, I didn't... I forgot to load sleep up. What the hell? Oh, man. Sorry, good man. One try for this. Let's see if it works. Oof. We took away that defense, that's the problem. I did not want to take that shield away. Yay! We'll be okay now. I'll attack this one. Actually, don't mind at all that we're unloading artillery. Because we're overweighed with stuff. I say move him over again. He's gonna hit Griban. Because Griban's the one right in front of him. So I say no, let's put him here. So I think that was it for the skeletons, or is there one more group? I think that's it. Could be wrong, but... I could be right! Oof. Why are we doing so horrible on this one? There we go. Let's move him out of the way. Making short work of this one. Oh, those are some good hits. Done. It didn't even get a chance to attack, I don't think. Loving it. Okay. Money. Because he unloaded all those arrows? It doesn't tell me no one can pick it up like this. Which means someone can pick it up. Is that it? There for skeletonies? How many more can you carry? Nope. Okay, good enough. Still can't carry the 12 arrows? It's all heavy stuff too. Well, except for the potions. I'm trying to free him up because he actually can carry some weight. But he doesn't have slots. That's the problem. See, he's full. I'm pretty close to full. He's full. She's close to full. He's got the weight. No one can carry 12 arrows. Can someone carry 6 arrows? It's gotta be Satine who can carry that. He's got 2 slots. Otherwise, if we have anything small... Alright, so where are we? On the floor of the entrance, of course. Just tunnel down that way. Tunnel this way. Curvy tunnel that way. Now, do these have anything on them? Guess not. Alright, I guess we'll pick a direction and go. Unless we can't get out, unless we use levitation.